everyone. I'm Julie Cardia. I am 5'7", and I will be reading for the role of Donna. Oh, I'm dreaming, aren't I? But you aren't really here.
Would you like me to pinch you?
You keep your hands to yourself.
You've changed your tune.
What are you doing here, Sam? What are any of you doing here? I'm sorry, I'm just amazed to see you all.
Well, I'm doing a piece for a magazine. I'm here for a holiday. I thought I'd just drop in and say hi.
Oh, dear me. Well, what a shame we don't have any more rooms. It's that time of year,
just
so.
Just as well, I picked ahead. You two can bunk down with me if they're really full.
Oh, this is so inconvenient.
Why?
Well, because one of the local girls is getting married tomorrow, and I just don't have the staff to deal with you all. So you would be so much better off on the mainland.
Not at all. Bill's used to suffering for his art, and headbanger here's the last word in spontaneous.
What about you?
I came here to see the island. You know what it meant to me.
Well, I would love to stay and chat, but I have got to go and clean out my purse. You're a teaser, you turn them on. Leave them burning, then they're gone. Looking out for another, anyone will do. You're in the mood for a dance. Is worse than my bark.
Yeah, I know. I've got the scars. Want to see them?
What do you want, Sam?
I've had an idea for an extension.
I don't want your stupid extension. What are you doing here?
You were living my dream, remember? The island, the taverna, my dream.
Well, this is my reality. Hard work and a crippling mortgage.
Would you like me to take a look at that roof? It won't last through the winter.
I can fix my own damn roof, thank you.
Okay. Be a martyr. I've got kids. I know it's hard for you doing it on your own.
Don't you patronize me. I love doing it on my own. Every morning I wake up and I thank Christ that I don't have some middle-aged menopausal man to bother me. I am single, I am free, and it's great.
Self-confidence, but you see, the window.